This used to be a People's United Bank at Five Corners in Essex Junction. The village president says it closed about a year and a half ago because of too little business.
They took the bank out of operation, and it's been on the market for about a year and a half.
He says the bank is in the process of selling the property to a developer that wants to make a three- or four-story building with retail on street level and residential units above.
And that's exactly what the village strategic plan calls for in our downtown.
He says they don't want to sacrifice the village's charm, but do want to develop it and appeal to people like baby boomers and empty nesters.
They want to move back into a village center. They want to give up the single-family home out in the burbs, and they're looking to move into a village center like this where they're near buildings like the library and the bus and coffee shop. So it's a balancing act.
While the village is excited about the prospects of what might end up on this location, some residents in Essex Junction aren't thrilled about the idea of more development downtown.
I think a lot of people are very concerned. I'm moderately concerned.
Brown and others say part of Vermont's charm comes from its quiet, simple towns.
It's not cows and corn so much anymore, but there is that element.
Those concerned about development don't want to lose any more green space downtown, but if some sort of development is inevitable, Brown at least wants to see good landscaping, green space, and something with that old New England charm.
This project can be done tastefully. It can satisfy the needs of the developer as well as the community.
In Essex Junction, David Schneider, News Channel 5.
Now, the village president says zoning regulations give the village power to make sure the property fits the image Essex Junction wants. We left messages with the developer but did not hear back before airtime.